We start with daily chart. Just I want to give a quick update. If you refer to our analysis, since the price was within this correction, we mentioned we're looking for bias reversal. This is what we get, but there was no continuation. And as we can see, the price within the today, the price broke the previous low, following by divergence. And this is what we get. Now we want to see whether we can expect this is the price continue from here or not. Okay. Anyway, at this point, we don't see any trade setup for buy, but as a long term, we're looking for buy. And if I move to forward chart, this is what we get. And the only thing says, if we want to look for the next trade, we have to wait for the trade setup based on 1 hour chart. Anyway, if we get any opportunity for buy as a continuation, we based on forward and 1 hour chart, we can look for 4.6 growing by 5.2 as a targets. But at this point, we don't have any trade setup either for buy or sell. And there was opportunity to look for buy from here. It was not a really good opportunity, but we could look for trade from here. And for those traders, they get the trade for buy from here right now, at least book some profit, because there is a possibility even the price turns, give us a deeper correction, because what we get here is really sharp. All right. By the way, we're looking for continuation. The only thing is whoever get the trade for buy from here, book some profit. And to look for the next trade, we have to wait for flag or correction before we take the trade. Simply, we cannot take the trade. Okay, because what we get here is really sharp in case the price drop and turns to a deeper correction. That's why if we get a flag of correction, then either based on lower point time frame or 1 hour chart, we can look for the next trade setup. And at this point, we don't have any trade, and we can look for 4.6 following by 5.2 as a targets. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.